this was a very, very experimental, visionary band. I'm telling you, it really was.
Coke had the vision, you know, and Coke saw the whole picture, you know, with the horns and he had that vision, man, and what the sound that he wanted, and it wasn't just a Latin rock band, you know, he wanted a band that could do it all.
Shreve and Santana were there the first day. They were supposedly part of the band, but Columbia would not let them play with us.
Some of the roaders took photos. I saw some of the photos from that gig. Some people were looking straight on, some people were looking over here, some people were looking over there. They were looking everywhere. They didn't know where to look, man. I could tell from the photo, and they were like, the expression on their face, man, they were just shocked.
The first time we played, everybody heard it. We didn't know what it was. But everybody heard it.
That many egos of musicians together.
When we started this thing, I knew that we could put everybody in charge. Not everybody could be in charge, because if that's the case, everyone's gonna be at each other's throats.
The Doom didn't really take over until the drugs got out of hand.
I'm not gonna talk about that.
That's
something I want to leave alone.
Okay, you don't have to mention any names.
No, I don't even want to talk about drugs or alcohol or any of that stuff. I really don't want to.
Thank you.